Kiss 104 Atlanta's R&B music to make you feel good. That's what I'm talking about. Eric Benet is in the studio.
That was a good one.
I like that one. That was from your Lost in Time CD.
Correct. Yeah. Correct. That was Lost in Time.
A lot of folks on that CD. Now, you're in town. You're talking about this Smoking Hot CD. I was on Twitter. Everybody's going crazy.
I'm loving it. It's such a blessing. It's crazy. They loving this CD.
Now, I'm sensing a certain level of freedom on the CD that I have not heard before. Could that be a little
your
bit
of powers of perception unremarkable?
Because, I mean, it's just something about ownership that does that to a
you
project,
never
you know?
Lied, Cynthia.
Tell us about this CD on, is it Jordan House Records?
Jordan House Records. This is my very first release off my very own record label. And I can't tell you, you know, it's always felt good when I put something out and people love it. But now that I have ownership of it, it feels so much better. And I treated the production of this record like my life depended on it.
Right.
You know? So, I mean, it clearly comes across on this CD. I mean, you can just feel like, okay, Eric Benet wasn't playing around with this mess right here.
Yes.
Because every cut is like its own, like, beautiful little piece of work.
Mm-hmm.
And people are feeling it. I'm grateful.
I was checking it out, and I think it's the first cut on the CD. It's called Harriet.
Harriet Jones.
And I hear a reminiscent of an old Negro spiritual.
Yes.
Or something up on it.
Yes.
So what was the development of that particular song?
Well, Harriet Jones, it's funny. I was just, this melody and this groove just kind of hit me. And, you know, when you're a songwriter, you often come up with these ideas, but if you don't get it down right away, you forget it.
Mm-hmm.
It's almost like when you wake up from a dream.
Right.
If you don't, like, write down your dream right away, you forget it. It's same with songwriting. So sometimes I read an interview with Paul McCartney from the Beatles, and he was talking about the song Yesterday.
Yesterday.
Exactly. And he said that when he first came up with the music for Yesterday, he, so that he would not forget the melody, he put ham and eggs. he just wrote that down just so
ham
he would.
Ham and eggs.
So it was the same thing.
I love my ham and eggs.
Exactly, same kind of thing. So with Harriet Jones, when I came up with the idea, so I wouldn't forget it, I started singing "Swing Low, Sweet Chariot." And
swing low, so we'll hear a little bit of that.
Yeah,
jam,
so
okay.
I started to like feel that. You know, it started to feel good to me. So I was like, okay, well, let me just think of a girl's name that rhymes with chariot, and I'll just work it around that.
All right,
so,
well, we're going to check it out. The new CD, it's your sixth CD, right?
Yes, my sixth solo CD.
It's called The One.
Yes, Lord.
And we come back, we're going to ask you about the new baby, because
yes,
I know she's growing up. And
oh,
you,
she is.
And your grown daughter.
My old baby.
And she did a little something on this CD as well.
Gosh,
we're going to check it out.
Hear that.
But right now, yeah, we got Eric Benet in the studio. Brand new CD called The One. And the name of this one is called?
Harriet Jones.
Check it out. Kiss 104.